So the Qualivis program, in the relationship that we've had with Qualivis over the last, since 2006, it's our second largest revenue generator here at the North Carolina Hospital Association. We pride ourselves on that because it has grown dramatically over the years since we've been involved with Qualivis. It represents about 16% of our total revenue here at NCHA. We're finding that hospitals are increasingly using the program. Even though everyone says, I don't want to use travelers, I don't want to use supplemental staff, they know that sometimes you have to do it. We've seen the numbers increase as far as hours. I've calculated that by the end of 2017, once we close out the year, I've calculated that our hospitals, and we have about 30 plus hospitals on the program, that they will have incurred close to 579,000 hours in supplemental staff here in North Carolina. So that says a lot for the program.